William Shakespeare's The Jedi Doth Return by Ian Doescher. Act 3, Scene 3. All the world's at war, and all the rebels in it are the heroes. They have their battles and their skirmishes, and rebels in these scenes have played their parts, their story being seven ages. First, a princess that was captured was then saved, but Alderaan did pay the costly price. And then the Death Star battle, with its guns and awful loss of life. Like speeder bikes, we flew unto the final victory. Then to Hoth, so barren, with a woeful ballad composed for our lost comrades. Then to Bespin, full of strange imps and fearful twists of fate. My master faced Darth Vader quick in quarrel, while Lando, Chewie, and the princess just escaped the cannon's mouth. But then our Han, in fair trim belly with good humor lined, with eyes severe and hair of scruffy cup, full of harsh tongue and modern instance, was placed in carbonite. The sixth age shifted to Tatooine, a lean and lonely place, with Jabba there to give us all a fright. The Sarlacc Vicious was a world too wide for us to spend eternity within. We turned again to Master Luke, who with the Force did save our lives. Last scene of all, that ends this brave, eventful history, shall be the Empire's fall to oblivion. Sense power, sense hate, sense fear, sense everything.